Welcome to GYES. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services. And for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that are prelims oriented as well as mains oriented. So currently friends, we have six series that target your prelims and one series that target your mains. So friends, in this video, we will be talking about the mains series. So but what we do in, basically in this series, we daily give you three questions. The three questions that are framed, they are framed by picking up the topics. The two topics are current oriented, and one topic is from your static part. So the topic of the static part is told to you in advance, one day in advance. So in this week, we have decided to cover the modern India. The previous week was also allocated to modern India. So in this week, we have allocated the week to modern India. So you will have to cover the modern India. So you will be seeing the questions from modern India for the static question. So let's see what are the questions of today. The first question is, the Citizenship Amendment Bill 2016 would have far-reaching implications for India's internal security. Comment. So friends, there is Citizenship Amendment Bill 2016 that was currently passed in Lok Sabha and it is pending in Rajya Sabha. So there are multiple points of view that are coming in its favor and its favor of it and against it. So you have to tell that what are the what could be the implications of this Citizenship Amendment Bill for India's internal security. So you have to comment. The word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. The second question is, if you are asked to frame a rural manifesto for a national political party, what would you suggest? So friends, it is a general question that I have picked up. So my intention was to basically test your understanding of rural India. So you have to write about what would you write in a rural manifesto for a national political party. So the word limit is 250 and the marks allotted are 15 marks. So friends, it is not the case that UPSC asks such type of questions, but certainly rural India, our civil services aspirant must have an idea about rural India. So that's why I have given this question. So it is quite wide in scope. So you have to write about it. Third is, Mahatma Gandhi was an astute leader. Analyze. So friends, this question is from static part, as I have told you that the part that the current portion that we are covering is modern India, and here we are covering the Mahatma Gandhi, and the topic is from Mahatma Gandhi, the personality. So he was an astute leader, and you have to analyze this statement. So the word limit is 250 and the marks allotted are 15. So friends, these are the three questions of the today. And let me tell you friends who are watching the video for the first time that what is basically this initiative is all about. So basically this initiative gives you daily three questions, two from current part, current portion, and two one from static part. So the topic of static is told to you in advance. So in this week, we are focusing the modern India. So how it works, basically you get daily three questions of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send us to on our WhatsApp number at this number, that is 8968426481. So this is our WhatsApp number. You have to send the answers of these questions. And friends, the major issue is that of evaluation, because it is not the case that there is any dearth of questions that are available online. There are much questions that are available online for the practice in for the purpose of mains. But the main issue is of evaluation, because evaluation is not done on such platforms. The evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves in preparation, and they don't have much experience in preparation. They have just started their preparation 2 or 3 months back. So they start evaluating your answers even when they are not up to that level. Even when their own answers are not up to that level. So in that case, you need an expert opinion, and this problem of few people is solved by us, and we will give you send you the feedback, and we'll review your answers, and also provide you the tips for improving your answer writing skills. And friends, relevant material is also provided to you relating to each question on your WhatsApp number the very next day, because sometimes students say that, sir, we don't know what to write about this topic because we haven't read about it. So for that purpose, we will be sending you the reference material to read and to build an opinion for a particular topic, so that you can write the question for that. So friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be minimum charges for this. So the here is the fee structure of the initiative which we have kept, and we have tried to keep it minimum for your affordability purposes. So fee structure is, it is basically rupees 1000 per month, and but in case we want to join it for January to April, then you can subscribe to it in rupees 3200, that is at a discount of rupees 800 for the complete package. But in case you join it for January to March, then it is available to you in rupees 27. That is at a discount of rupees 300 for the package, for the entire package. So it in the similar is the case applied with March to April. So you it is your choice when to join and for which months to join, and if you wish to join, then you can message us on this WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481, shown on your screen in the right corner, not in the right corner, in the middle of the right side. So you can WhatsApp us, we will tell you the details. So if you are interested, you can WhatsApp us. So this is all about friends today's video. If you liked it, please like it. If you like the questions, please please share with the, share these questions with your friends, and do practice them, do keep practicing, and please subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the notifications of the updates that we do on YouTube relating to the UPSC CSE 2019 on our channel. So thank you friends, thank you.